big concern about cash circulation. And why? Because we have seen that with all the new means of payment around, cash still is still growing and growing. It means that costs evolved in cash are also growing. So we need to do something about the costs. And where are the costs? The costs are in the transportation. Most of them are in transportation. So if you can reduce transportation, we can reduce costs. How can we reduce transportation? There are a lot of ways and a lot of things to do. Either shorter routes at hotel, but one of the things that we should do is to increase recirculation. Because if we become recirculating much more, we have less transportation, less times going to the central bank, to the cash centers, to be counted and counted. So we can avoid lots of duplication of work, and also we can avoid the transport. So if we have more circulation and more recirculation, so it depends if you are doing it in a professional way or by individuals, at least that's our understanding, we can always have a better system, a more efficient system. That's why we're talking about circulation and recirculation. Indeed, I don't know much about the Russian process, but I know that there are different situations in all the countries, even in European, inside the Euro system. We've conducted a survey, and we detect lots of differences in the way and processing and doing things. And I would like to avoid to say that's a better way to do it. I think there's no better way. What we can choose is, we should know is how to identify the better solution for the case itself, for our case. So you need to look, and for that you need to know what is possible and what are the possibilities to do so. That's what we are working on. The best practices from one side and how you can do things. And then you can look there and say, this one, why I'm not doing this? This should be better for me than what I'm doing now. But in some cases, it cannot apply, so it depends. I think there's not a really competition. I think what we've noticed is the development of new means of payment. And these means of payment, there are a lot of electronic means of payment, like credit transfers that we've seen and direct debits we've seen in a pan-European way and now in a global way. Also, we are developing now a new scheme for instant payments. And all these can be competing with cash. But I think they are also competing between themselves. So credit cards or debit cards, I mean payments with cards, are being cannibalized as well also by the new means of payment and by the new channels like mobile and my internet. You have cards, but you have other means of payment, and they are competing with cards and with cash. But we see that all the transactions are growing, and payment with cards are growing, and payment with cash are growing as well. So payments are growing in overall. I'm not saying that there are a lot of problems. What I say is there are situations that can be improved. So maybe not a lot of problems, but I think we can do it better. And that's the way of looking at it. So that's what we've been discussing today. The way that technology can help in improving all the system and all the situation in having a more efficient one. So you can do better and more with the same or even with less. So that's the idea. And so the idea is to detect all the situations and see what can we do better, what can we improve, where can we improve, and what can we add with new technology and new and innovation, of course. It's a great help. It's a great help. We need technology to improve the systems, and so and also innovation is based on technology. Of course, without people, you cannot do that. You cannot do the, and you cannot have innovation without people anyway. So people is fundamental anyway. It's my pleasure to be back. I like very much. I think it's a very good opportunity to have the contact with different situations for outside Europe. And this is a great space and a great, you have here a wonderful exhibition. I haven't seen the exhibition for now, but I'm going to look at it. And that, as from the other years I've been here, I think it's the third or the fourth I'm here. I think it's improving a lot and it's getting better and better.